Hi, this is Nick06130601, and it's about 10 minutes till Extreme Rules, and this might be uploaded a little bit later than this is made, but I'm gonna do a review on the Usos. I haven't had these guys yet, and it's a little bit surprising because these guys have been around a while, and I'm not surprised I haven't gotten the new guys because I just never got I stopped kind of buying the Mattel. But I'm back into it, and I'm surprised I never got these when I was getting them before. But I'm glad I got them now. So I'm gonna open them up. But before we do, let's look at the box. It says includes two crutches. It's a battle pack. It says Jimmy and Jey Uso. Battle pack includes two crutches. Same thing. You can get these reaction of WWE advertising. So let's get this open and let's see what. I've done this new method of filming for myself where I'm just gonna rest it on the ring post. But if I can't get open, sorry, because I know one of them has kind of like. Okay, let's see here. It's just kind of stuck. So. There we go. You know, I'm gonna take it out for a second. Alright, here we go. I can push one of them out. So, okay, see. Sorry about this, guys. One second, you guys, I'm so sorry about this, but if I can't do this now, I might have to do this in another video, because I know this is kind of stuck, and, well, I don't want to waste your time, but if I can't, I'm going to still try to show you some cool parts about this. One second, I'm so sorry. There we go, sorry, got one of them out. If I can't get the other one, I'll just show you in the box. So, I'm sorry, we'll get the other guy in a minute. Let's just get a look at this. I'm so sorry that took so long. So, he has his tattoos, like, in real life. He has his tongue sticking out. I kind of like that pose of his. I like his shirt. I like about the Usos that they wear these kind of, like, ties on the back of their pants. I think that's kind of funny and very realistic. And, I always forget which one's which. I know who the Bellas are. I can tell the difference between them, but I can always forget who the Usos, which one's which. So, very nice, very nice. I like this figure a lot. I'm gonna try to get the other guy out. And if I can't get him, I'll just show you kind of what he's general in the box and or what he looks like in the cardboard. But I think I might not be able to. It's really a pain in the butt. I hate this stuff. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Okay, got his feet up. All right, sweet. Just gotta. Okay, there we go. Just get this off his shoe. Okay, sorry. Now, finally, we got this guy out. Yeah, I like his pose too because it's just kind of a nice little smile. There's the boots, it's white, kind of like taper. I'm not sure if it's the boot itself, but I think it is the boot itself. Very nice. Orangish or reddish pants. Tie on his pants. The cool tattoos and the face paint on both of them. Very nice. I'm glad I got this. Got this at Walmart. Very nice. And thanks for watching this video. Bye.